You know, the model we're serving now, we trained last summer and spent about $2 million worth of compute cycles doing it. You know, back in, say, 2016, you could train something that was like smart enough to like translate languages, but not smart enough to like answer questions or be fun. We will do a lot better, you know, in the near future if we get a lot more better hardware, which we are getting, and spend longer training the thing, we can train something smarter.